a look at this. The Franklin County Sheriff says they found all of this in one house. You're looking at four guns, $13,000, and several types of drugs, meth, heroin, fentanyl, marijuana. Tonight, a woman is facing several charges for it.